Hey, it's Casey with Lazy Days over here in Council Bluffs. Going to give you a quick tour of the 2004 Coachman Sports Coach 420 TS. Just going to kind of go over and show you some of the outside, the bodywork, and get you some of the inside here. These are the tires here. 295-80. They're 22.5-inch tires. Slide outs look pretty good. This is where, you know, it's got a little bit of that paint chip, and they tried to paint over some rust. Got a nice cubby there. You got the trays. A little bit more rust painted over. This one cracking a little. You got 1.5 trays. Got your water tanks. I got the heat coming down through there. That way you can get some heat and keep them warm if it's winter. New batteries we put on it. And this is the inverter. Let's see if I can get this open. There you go. So they cleaned up some of the wires back here. Pretty good. All right. Let's get back here for the engine. One second, let's put this one down there. All right. Get the engine back here. We redid some of that. Now here's where it got a little scratched on this side that the pictures don't show. So this door got pretty scratched up. You got your lip bay out here for all your hookups. Storage bin. And it still shuts and everything. And you got more storage bins. It's kind of fading a little here and here. I'll give you a tour of the inside. All your controls, leveling system. A little wear there. I gotta tack that back up there. And then they got to put this, screw this back on. It's just the cover. But you got the oven, microwave, lots of storage all the way through. There's a few little marks on the ceiling. A little bit more around the vent. Let's get the shower. Right there. Mirror. Bedroom in the back. There's washer dryer hookup in the back there. Well, that is a quick tour of the 2004 sports coach, the 420 TS. Hope you enjoyed.